There we go. That time I got it. Just grab all the oranges. Yep. All right. Good, good, good. Yo, what's up, Ace? How's it going, my dude? How are you doing today? By the way, Ace, I did get Left 4 Dead 2 installed last night, so... just gotta find a time for everyone to get together to actually learn the speedrun, or even just play together, I guess. No, I didn't get an older version. I just installed the game how it was. I'll have to look at the speedrun page, see what it says about the older version, like which one they recommend, and if they have like the numbers for down patching. Or if the files are able to just be down patched without the console commands. I haven't looked much, to be honest. That was different. I definitely think before we start speedrunning it, I may want to actually play Left 4 Dead a little bit beforehand. How have runs been today? This is one of like the first runs, so. Well, this is the first run today. So, pretty okay so far, I'd say. Whether it stays that way, who knows? Yeah, yesterday was not a good day for runs. Yesterday was very bad. But I think I figured out what I was doing wrong. I think I figured out how to do that moon kick better today. Yo, what's up, Strudel? Doing my best not to die. I'm really surprised that first coconut missed. How are these missing? Am I just... is my eyesight just that bad? I thought all of those were gonna hit, but... okay. Yo, what's up, Good Machines? How's it going today? Crying tonight? What's going on? What's wrong? I hope everything's somewhat okay. Like, it's nothing serious. Too much, just this whole thing. Yeah. A lot of people are feeling it, like. These are tough times right now, for sure. I know a lot of people in my state are getting pissy about the governor extending the stay-at-home executive order. People just want to be able to get back out. Yo, what's up, Malta Bear? You're bored and lonely. I completely understand. Especially in these times of having to stay home, it can get quite boring. I'm sorry to hear that. These are just really strange times right now. There's not a whole lot I can say, honestly. Like, the best thing I can say is to try to stay positive, try to look for the good things, but I know that's hard. Yeah, technology has, like, it does help in this time right now. You know, I know for me, with family in all different places, being able to video chat with family at least, and friends and stuff like that, it definitely helps. But there's still no replacement for, like, in-person contact. Like, you just can't replace that. Yeah, the Switch is a really good system to have, especially right now. Got Breath of the Wild for Easter and played it a little bit of that. Breath of the Wild was a really great game. I wouldn't say it's my favorite Zelda game, but definitely up there for sure. Mm. I'm playing on the actual N64 right now. I actually don't have a Wii U, so I gotta deal with the lag yet, which is fine. Like, not a big deal to me. There we go. Jeez. Camera was really screwing with me. Breath of the Wild helped you through a lot of tough times. Yeah. Video games have a tendency to just help you, process things and just get through tough times by just being ultimately fun. Yo, what's up, Andad? How's it going? How are you doing today? Hope you're doing well. So you guys remember, I think it was yesterday, how I said there'd be like one or two more days where it would snow where I'm at. Well, guess what it's doing right now? It's snowing. No, I've never had a pregnant belly kick. Never felt one either. Oh, I just about inbounds. One of my favorite like Christmases for N64 was probably getting like Banjo-Tooie. I loved that game, honestly. I remember getting that for Christmas and being so stoked. Ow. Christmas. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. Please don't bite me, that's not really nice. Or I guess Hanukkah, if you celebrate Hanukkah or Kwanzaa. All those are around the same time. Reset! I don't know, whatever holiday you celebrate during the winter season. I don't know. He was asking about Christmas, so I gave him a Christmas menu. What am I doing? I don't need to go there. I just need to go back into the game. I feel like I'm getting better at that. feel like I'm getting it more consistently, which is good. Yeah, that's one of the big things for that trick, is getting the lag from the oranges exploding. So you can get just a little bit closer into that board guy. So Lanky can extend his arms. Hoppla! I love Lanky. Lanky's so cool. That's right, good machines. It's a staple in rare games from the 90s. Alright, good machines, if you had a choice, what would you have made Candy Kong's design? What would you have had her, or if you would have rather the music person be a him, what would your design of choice be? What is this game? This is DK64. Where gorillas rule the world, or apes rule the world. Oh, we ain't done yet with that. It's the potions that Cranky's making. It's affecting him. Remember, Tiny Kong can shrink in size to suit her mood. She's quick and nimble when she needs to be. She can float through the air and climb up trees. If you choose her, you'll not choose wrong. With a skip and a hop, she's one cool Kong. Well, I would have done away with the thick lips. First of all, they look gross on her, and maybe give her a nicer hairdo. I see. I like games too. And that's speaking the truth. I like games. Jack. Really? I couldn't see which blue one it was on. That makes me mad. Come on, Mad Jack. Let's go. Mad Jack does sound very cat-like. What a jerk. Oh my gosh. Why did that happen? I don't understand his movement sometimes. I don't. What about Sad Jack? Gosh. Yo, what's up, Master Shadow? How's it going? Yo, what's up, Wolf? How you doing today? That was good. He's gonna turn invis. I was actually able to skip the laser cutscene. That's pretty good. Watching the Wizard of Oz. Nice. This would have been a really good FF. Farty's Factory. Yeah, dude, Farty's Factory. Gotta love Farty. Farticus. It's a Farty party. Wow, getting that first try is huge. World record is way out of my league right now. Because I do an intentionally slower route for any percent. It's like a, I think it's like a 27 something. Just do the faster route, world record easy. Yeah. Not the spiderweb chunky. You know, won't be that hard. You're right. Oops. Mm.
Okay.
Beating the game at 1% feels good, man. That is a good question, Strudel, that I don't actually know. I think it's exclamation point add command. I honestly don't know. Time to beat Maurice the microphone. Squash. Look at him inch away like a worm.
By the bell.
Okay.
Okay, pretty good Diddy phase. I'll take that.
Saved by the bell! Yet again!
I'm gonna get hit. Oh, the two judges in the... Done. I didn't quite do the pattern correctly. I think I started out right, but I kind of goofed up because I was slow. Gremlins with bow ties, gotta like it.
Thank you.
Yeah, you gotta feel bad for the Kremlins. Being enslaved by K-Rool like that. Yes, this fight does take this long. There's no speeding it up except for lag reduction and knowing patterns. The guy's huge, you don't blame them for not standing up for themselves. I mean, you can't always let the bigger guy get the better of you.
Saved by the bell!
Ugh, that would be awful, Strudel.
Smack! GG.